Hello, in this video I'm going to show how a robot arm hierarchy should be in order to work with CoppeliaSim or VREP software. Okay, so as you know, a robotic arm is basically a serial link in which we have a first link, which is the base of the robot. This link here corresponds to the base of the robot, and then we have a sequence of joints and links serially connected. In this case, they have this hierarchy relationship, as you can see here, in which the first joint will drag all the objects below it. So it will move indeed the first link, and this will move the second joint, and when we move the second joint, we'll move the second link, and so on. Okay? So let's see, for instance, this in action. So imagine that we would like to move this joint here. I have to simply double click on the icon to modify the angle of the joint. So imagine that we would like to have 30 degrees here. And once we press, everything below the joint has moved and rotated properly. Okay? This is the typical case in which we move all the elements just by modifying the orientation of this joint. And also we can do that, or we can do the same with respect to the second joint. For instance, imagine that this is 30 degrees, imagine that we would like to have 10 degrees and modifies the orientation of the remainder of links, link 2, the joint, and also link 3. Okay, in this very simple example, I have just used pure geometries in order to represent the robot. In a more realistic scenario, we should use non-pure geometries, like complex shapes, meshes, and so on, in order to represent our robot. And they should be tiles of each of the links we have here. So whenever this link moves, then the corresponding non-pure object will also move too. Okay, thank you very much.